Hey Diva Dolls, this is Crystal Chanel and I am back with another try on haul video. Now you dolls know I always have to bring you the heat, so I partnered with African Mall and I want to show you dolls what it is that I picked up. Super cute, super trendy, super affordable, and just in time for the holidays. So if you want to see what it is that I have in store today, stay
it's
tuned.
Really you on my mind. It's really you on my mind. It's really you. It's really you on my mind.
Okay, dolls. So I want to go ahead and just tell you about this dress. This dress is so adorable. I just love the colors. That's the first thing that made me pick this dress up. And as you can see, there's also a cute detail with the tassels. I thought it was really fun and very flirty. Now, I just have to say, this particular dress is pretty short. So if you're really curvy like me, you have to know to size up, or you're just going to have to deal with it. Maybe wear some boy shorts underneath, or biker shorts, or even with jeans, make it a crop top. I mean, it's really hard to say, but the price was right. It's very comfortable. It says Girl Gang on the front, and I think it's really fun and really flirty. Now, this particular outfit I picked up because of the print. I know it's inspired for Versace, so this is really a bad girl outfit, meaning you're gonna be showing everything that you got with this, okay? So this tie goes around your waist, but as you can see, I was kind of playing with it around your neck or on your head. Either way, I think this is a really daring outfit and it's very comfortable. I love the lace-up detail. You can kind of situate your girls so that they're not all over the place and you don't have to wear a bra. Now, from what I can tell, this outfit is not see-through, so that's one thing I appreciate. Although, by the ankles, it's really loose, and I like to have that tight. Now, we know it's getting colder out, so I wanted to pick up a sweater, and I wanted to make sure my sweater was not, you know, a boring one. So basically, as you can see here, it's tight around my wrist. And it has this bell detail, and I really, really adore how comfortable it is, and I think white is classic. Now here I have on this one piece, y'all. One pieces are my go-to because they're super comfortable. You don't have to think about what to put on, and sometimes I don't want to get dressed, but you can always throw a jean jacket on with this or a cardigan. You can basically dress it up or dress it down. So I'm going to show you dolls a few options of what you can wear here. And as you can see, the ankles are nice and tight. Now this is one of the jackets that I picked up because, again, this is for the fall slash winter. And I just think this jacket is so extra. That's why I had to get it. And it's in black. And even though you can see through it because of it being a knit jacket, it's super, super warm. I've already worn it and I totally, totally recommend it. And I wanted to show you dolls this particular outfit. Again, this is something you can just throw on, and this is so glamorous. I've been seeing this a whole lot and I just couldn't find it at a decent price. So African Mall really surprised me that they had it, and I think it can dress up any look. And here we have another duster. Y'all know I love me a good duster, honey. So this one is leopard print. I love that it's like a light taupe color. There's not any closures on this one, but it does have pockets, so it makes it really comfy and it's really warm. So again, anything like this can help you dress up your outfit, whether it's jeans or leggings with boots and Uggs. Like, the possibilities are endless. But I just wanted to give you guys some options as far as wearing a one piece, how you can make it work for you. All right, now I just had to grab this outfit because I see it all over Instagram and I'm always thinking like, oh my gosh, I think it's so cute. Now, I don't think it's authentic, so don't think it is, but it still gives you the look for less. You can be bougie on a budget, and these particular shorts make your booty look good. They are so comfortable. I love the whole Champion brand, so I think this is really cute. It's affordable. It is a funny kind of material. It's not really cotton. It's kind of like polyester, so that gives you a little bit of shine. But again, for the price, it's not that bad. So y'all, my cousin is here. She is something else, y'all. Oh my God, I love her so much. She is a registered charge nurse doing the damn thing. But we had just a little bit of fun here, her playing in my clothes. Okay, so back to the video. So I just have a hoodie. I thought this was really cute. I actually got it for my daughter. She loves X, as she called him. And he had a sad situation, as we all know. But this is just something I thought that she would enjoy. And it's really comfortable, very soft, and I think really cute. Now, if you follow me on Instagram, you guys already saw this already. I love this jacket. The bottom part broke somehow. I don't know what happened. I'm going to try to fish it back through. But even if I can't get this cord back in to make it stretchy, it still looks cute as a regular crop top. And it's so comfortable and so chic. Now this particular dress, I love y'all. I just didn't think I was gonna like it that much. It's my favorite. It's so stretchy, very comfortable. It does zip in the back, but I like it because of the detail with the shoulder. It's just a piece of fabric, y'all. Look at that. You take it out, you can wear it without, but it has a little loop, so you go ahead and put the fabric right back in, and it creates this bow look. And with the hair, y'all, give me a thumbs up if you love this hair. I know my wig was giving me a little bit of a problem for me getting in and out these clothes, but y'all, this wig, I am serving looks, honey. And with this particular dress, it is bad. Like, I love this dress. So again, really good pricing, totally affordable. They have this dress in other colors, and I think I'm definitely gonna pick it up. I can see me rocking it this winter and just stealing the show, because it's a beautiful dress.
Okay, Diva Doll, so that is it. Again, African Mall has some really affordable, trendy items. I even saw a couple of items that I have not been able to find and I've been wanting and been seeing, and they are so affordable, y'all. It's not even funny. So I'm gonna put the links down below in the box of everything that I picked up, as well as the sizes that I got them in and my measurements. So hopefully this video will help you shop. Now you already know I got you covered, girl. I'm gonna go ahead and put that coupon code down below in the box as well. If you dolls have shopped African Mall before, please let me know. Let me know how it was for you. Leave a comment, all of that, okay? So again, if y'all dolls don't follow me on Instagram and on Snapchat, be sure that you do that. And my name is at Chrissy the Doll. And last but not least, you already know what I'm gonna say. You know what I'm gonna say. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please do that, as well as share this video with a friend, and then also check the links one more time down below in the box for my vlog and my fitness channel. So that's it, dolls. I hope you enjoyed this video, and as always, stay fabulous and stay fierce.